As you can see, we have a little problem because our dog is pulling. And recently we started obedience training with him because we have some other problems. But you start from the basics, of course. And one of the basics of most of the trainings, I think, is to make dog stop pulling you. And we learned this amazing trick, very, very basic. You don't need anything extra besides what you already have.